big wound where another cat had got it with a claw or something. So we wanted that to heal up. By the time it healed up, well, we loved it. And we just started kind of socializing him with other cats. And, you know, he loses his litter box, he doesn't spray.